gotta be with somebody that cares about you and doesn't really give a shit what you look like, because you know you're not always gonna look so fantastic, and you want her to be like still like accepting you like that, like you for her. Although women hang on to it better, and I think I'll tell you why, because women look after themselves better, and this is why they do this. I think because we're visual, you know that, right? There's a major difference between what she finds attractive in you and what you find attractive in her. Men and women are completely different. We wouldn't even be with women unless they told us to. It's confusing. Think about it. Women don't look like us at all. How we end up with them? Okay, you think that's weird, right? Listen, other animals, look at nature. They look exactly the same, other animals. Dogs, cats, you can't fucking tell them apart. If you're standing nude next to your wife and she looks like you, you've made a horrendous decision. And I'm gonna show you the major differences between men and women. We are so different and yet we're together. It's the truth, man. Okay, we're visual, right? You're a doctor, dude, right? You're gonna be anyway, right? You don't know what kind, but eventually you're gonna be a doctor. What do you like about women? Okay, it's two things for dudes. Watch. Are you a boob or an ass man?
Ass.
Ass, right away. He said it right away. Fuck, no problem. I like ass. That's what he says. Women aren't like that. You know? They're not. They don't like, I mean, they like to look, but they're not like us. We're crazy. You're like a boob or an ass man if you're a guy, or both if you're greedy. I'm both, actually. I changed. Wednesdays, I'm an ass man. Thursdays, I'm more of a boob guy. What do you like about the dude? What attracted you to him? What's the thing?
His height.
His height. Height. How tall the fucking guy is. That's so weird to me. That he could just be tall and that's all. That's just amazing. Never take her to a basketball game. And you like his face, you like what he looks like, right? Yeah, that's really important, sort of. But women will let that go. Women are like, if you got the height and stuff, or if you're doing something else, you could be like an ugly dude, like, and they don't really care that much. I know this for a fact, look at my face. I still have the odd sexual experience once in a while. It still happens to me, are you kidding me? This is my lucky shirt, you know what that means? See, some people, some filthy people know what it means. I got laid while I was wearing this shirt. And she loved the shirt, that's why she did it. Because she told me when we were doing it, she said, whatever you do, don't take off that shirt.